Morrison's going to get us back on the way with a goal kick here. Sets it high, long and hanging up towards the pitch, far end of the pitch. Headed clear though by Kyle Harrison, who's had a good start in the game. Steady pitch is number four. Looked round the corner, looking to get a bit of pace on it. Looking behind Turner, who will go back towards Lawson. Should clear. And he's cleared it off his own. Oh, he hasn't, you know. Dan Lawson's letting him start. He'll go forward on the right side of the penalty box. Goes out towards Miller. And he's quite happy to look after the ball. And here's Harry Burns. Charge more the byline, swings the ball towards the back post, and the back across goal, and he's going to be cleared by Morpeth. They're out of the area here, chance to twist and turn maybe. Rides the challenge of Donaldson, and here's Benz who looks to shoot, that's blocked, and out of Rouser to shoot into the bottom corner. at Staley Bridge and scored a second with 10 men.
Denison should get there in the penalty area, back to goal, looking for an option. He goes out towards Reed, Reed will cross. You hang towards the back post, ball is sent back in the area. A job for Fenton Jordan, who stops his first shot, shoots goal, it's into the bottom corner, and Fenton Jordan scores in the 55th minute. He's buying into it, he'll say with a free kick, fires it in, into the back of the wall, it's 2-2, what a free kick from into his own penalty area, but he's had the ball there, he's covered possession, right footed, ball forward, looking for Connor Thompson, going to be chasing the challenge for the area, ball, Welsh should get the ball, Fenton John picks his weapon, 25 yards out to the right hand side, and Thompson, chance to cross, lone flat, goes to Dyerton!